Chuck Snido at Capitol Square, Central Square. And Mark Denny was a friend of mine, James Lou, who went to UMass Boston. And he was one of the funniest people you know. He was a great guy. And he was a party guy. And that following Friday, people tried to get him. But he didn't listen to them. He got in his car and he died from Star Drive. So I'd like to just do a toast to him. He does Rap Tavern Square at the Superbowl. And it kind of goes back to every lap. Maybe from now on we'll come here and introduce it. Kind of in his memory. So just a toast to Jerry. Not to make it a sad thing, I just, you know. Again.
I don't have a cup, I'm sorry. I had to tell you to catch up, I'm sorry.
Boneless what? Boneless chicken?
Yeah.
Yes. I have toast with ketchup. Thank you.
Oh, did you already stop it?
Oh, I'm so sick.